earlier this week chanced to represent out a series of tweets gushing about his longtime girlfriend Kirsten Corley while also stating that they plan to tie the knot this weekend. However, it looks like they've been secretly married for more than 2 months. The Chicago Tribune reported on Thursday that the couple actually exchanged vows during a civil ceremony in Chicago on Deck 27, 2018. Tis von Galley, WWD, Rex, Shutterstock Chance in Kirsten, who share a 3-year-old daughter, have been dating since 2013 and got engaged last summer. They've known each other since he was 9 years old. On Wednesday, the Grammy-winning rapper couldn't help but detail their fairy tale love story on social media, even sharing a photo of his wife from the day that they met in 2003. My mom used to work as a real estate agent at a black-owned franchise called Pay Max Exclusive Properties, he tweeted. One night she took my dad and brother and I to one of her office parties to get better acquainted with her co-workers. At the party, there was a group of girls lips in sync to Destiny's Child. Now I'm locking eyes with the prettier girl I ever seen in my almost a decade of life on Earth, he recalled. As this was going on, his father encouraged him to join the girls and show them his dance moves. He declined. This wasn't the time or place, he wrote. Not just because it wasn't my party, not because it was their moment to dance, not even cause I was nervous about dancing in front of folks. It's cause I knew I was gonna marry that girl. And I ain't wanna jump the gun. So I shook my head with anxiety, moved to the back of the crowd and never even introduced myself. 16 years later it's happening this week and it's the time and the place is my wedding. Punkt. I'm gonna dance with my wife because this is my